Corpus Christi police have arrested two men in connection with vandalism at Cole Park. A fisherman called police early this morning after noticing spray painting on trash cans, light poles, and benches at the park and on the newly reopened pier. Just before noon, police arrested 20-year-old Ethan Flores and 20-year-old Emmanuel Izaguirre. They're both facing charges of graffiti and possession of a criminal instrument.